As you can see, we have a new image of Miraculous Ladybug Season 6 and today we will analyze it. But before you begin, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and turn on the notifications because I'll keep you updated with all the news about Miraculous. So now, let's get straight into the subject. First of all, as you can see, we have Ladybug and Cat Noir in the new animation. And this is basically the second scene with the final product of the animation besides the one from the end of the London special. So this is how the final animation will look like in season 6. And if I am completely honest, it's kind of growing on me. Even though I still kind of prefer the old animation, but I know it's not possible for it to be back, so we have to get used to the new one. Either way, we can see a lot of details in the background. The animation is clearly a lot better than the ones from seasons 1 to 5. But after a couple of episodes of season 6, we will get used to the new animation and we won't miss the other one that much. Before we end, I need to mention that I really love Ladybug's hair because it has some red towards the end and that is really cool. In this image, the animation looks finished in my opinion, but probably it will be even better than that. The first episode of season 6 will be released in December, so there's not really much to wait. And this is all for today, this is the new image. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and turn on the notifications and I will see you soon.